Marin was involved in an altercation with another person, on the island. We learned that he was stabbed and inflicted apparently by this guy Fernando Allen, who have since been charged for attempted murder and use of deadly means of harm. Presently, Marin is in the hospital in a critical but stable condition.